Down in the Great Valley, in a land before time, out of the hem comes not a shelled egg, but a tiny, underdeveloped little foot. It weighs less than a lump of sugar. It has no back toes, but it has four toes, and they are just strong enough to pull it through the cloth of its mother's trouser leg.